think it's very hard to write and not have love involved in my writing. I think I am so loved by people that it's almost impossible to not write and have that in there. Yeah, I'm inspired by that. I think love is something that is affecting you constantly. I think love is something that is always present, and the effects of love aren't necessarily always joyful, and they can hurt, and it can be painful, or it can be glorious. I've never like romantically never been loved like I have by a black woman. Brotherly, like never had that kind of brotherly support like I've had from black men, and like just continuously. And I think that informs my work. If I wasn't to write, I don't think I could contain all of that in my body without having some form of expression. I think I'd break down if I was to try and contain, because it's a process of understanding, of documenting, of trying to do better, of remembering, and of it's a need, I guess, as well.